gong 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 gong. We could do that and just go, Santa Claus is back in town.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling down.
Yeah, I like that.
Dong, dong, Christmas. Dong, dong, Christmas.
Yeah.
Dong, dong, Christmas.
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 And then we've got Blue Christmas, which is also sort of inspired by Elvis. I got introduced to it through Andrea Bocelli when I got to tour with him, so he was singing that on his Christmas show and I was singing it with him, so I loved it ever since then. So I recorded that.
Oh, it's gonna jump, baby, baby, yeah.
Then we have God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Found some amazing versions online, like Annie Lennox, and just such cool versions. So we did our own interpretation today of that song. It's got such cool melodies.
Nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior, who was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power. And we were gone astray. Ooh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Ooh, tidings of comfort.
No, you're gonna just go.
That's it, I think. Oh, Amazing Grace. And we're also doing Amazing Grace. In a very sort of bluegrass, you know, sitting in Nashville kind of way. So I hope you enjoy that when you hear it too.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Wanted to send you so much more music again because I'm so appreciative of you being so good with my album this year. I wanted to send these songs out too. So happy Christmas, Merry Christmas, and may you enjoy these new songs, my interpretation of a couple of new Christmas carols. Bye everyone.